It's unbelievable. And you know, when I got the opportunity, Coach Fickell called me about the opportunity to come here and coach the running backs. It was, you know, something I've always wanted to do. When I made the decision to get into coaching, my goal was always to work my way back to my alma mater. So I'm extremely excited to be here, extremely excited to be back in Cincinnati. You know, I'm ultra invested in this deal because I played here, and I was one of the local kids back in the day that had the options to go out of state, to go a lot of places to play football, and I chose to stay home and come to Cincinnati. You know, at the end of the day, I've sat in those same classrooms, I've walked the same hallways, and sat in that same locker room. So I think that's an invaluable experience for me to be able to speak to those guys from that perspective. I mean, there's nothing more that I care about than Cincinnati football. It's been great to me, and you know, I want to see it to be great for them. I'm going to confront and demand, but at the end of the day, I think that the players respect that and they want that. So that's kind of my philosophy is, you know, we're going to be prepared on the field, but if something's not done the way we want it done, we're going to be confronted and corrected and demand that you do it the right way. I'm hoping that they see the energy and the passion I have for Cincinnati football, and you know, the best way we can do that is my running backs to come out and play well and the offense to perform well. But I'm excited to get in and get my hands dirty with those guys and get them going, get them prepared, and hopefully have their best season they've had so far in their career. People should expect what Cincinnati's been putting on the field for the last 10 years, and you know, we need to get back on top of the conference. And I think Coach Fickell has a great vision for the program, and from the little I've seen, I think the kids have bought into that. And you know, that's where we want to be at the end of the day. When it comes December, we want to be playing for the championship, and I think we have the team here to do it this year.